Can you remind me what you do here?
If you need something tattooed, you come here and I do it. And you can bring me whatever designs you come upon too. But of course, no shop, no tattoos. Build something for us when you can, and then...
I must take my leave. So long.
See you later, Hefor.
Eivor, in here.
What will you keep in this room?
My finest weapon. For this room is yours. Here you may lay your head, hang your axe, or be alone with your thoughts. Do you like it?
It suits me well. But I would be just as happy lodging with the raiders on that wharf. I need no special treatment.
This is not special treatment. I want you here in the Longhouse, close at hand. I may be the Jarl of this clan, but you and I lead together, as ever. So get acquainted with your room, and when you're ready, meet me at the stables.
A letterbox for messages and requests. A bed better than many I've slept in, and a good place to recover. Not much, but it is mine.
Yes, be ready to ride at a moment's notice.
The path ahead is bright.
With glory at its end.
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit, to strengthen our ties to this land.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicestershire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dag. You belong here with the raiders, and you will act as Eivor commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes, and I will keep our raiders sharp. As Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
I would sooner take orders from a louse.
My stable is a bit spared just now, but if you can build... I promise you the finest of beasts.
Bustling stable would be a great boon here. I will see what I can do.
Yeah.
my eyes, Zulin. What do you see?
Totitariat in multis super frontis divorium, fletus dejectus. Venite adoremus et adet aleta merum, eritis et fidem, ducet vos in
It's good plunder here, but I'll need help. Lots of plunder here. With the crew's help, we could get it back to the ship.
this.
Bleeding dunghill!
We have this.
Give me a hand over here.
Oh,
this cage.
Wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok, or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me about Grandebrightshire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grandebridge, at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
I will leave right away.
Good. And may the blessings of Freya follow.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. Pull up here. We're off. Need to row our way out. Can't raise the sail yet. Sail! Catch the wind!
Shake me the wind!
Strike up a tune. Is there a sea scald among you?
Some years ago, I took the sea with a sword dancer called Aeyid. A brooding warrior with a face of stone and oak-hard arms. On a raid in Courland, we shored up along the edge of a forest and explored until we came to People Parks, a large farm. It was night, and all were asleep. So we set about plundering the place in the quiet of eve, taking sheep and goats as we pleased. It was then that Eir saw a farm man and pressed the boy for the family's hidden silver. Being hid beneath an anvil at the smith's forge, the silver was no trouble to lift. In secret, we took it and the boy back to the ship. It was then that Eil grew sad, for when the farmers woke, with the crack of day, they would know they had been robbed, but not by whom. So Eil ordered three of us to follow him back to the sleep-hushed hamlet. As we burnt the houses, Eil shouted his name.
I am Eil, son of Skatlagrim, and I am the man who deprives your life.
I never sailed with Eil again.
Hey, hold on, you! Randvi mentioned this place. The last known location of the Summer Army. What do you see?
What do you think you're doing?
Hale! What has happened?
Yeah. Who is asking?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan. Did you and your men fail to take the village?
No. No, we had it for a time. It was nothing but a cluster of Waterland Daub huts when we came. We made it lively. Grantbridge was a thriving hub of trade and song under the care of Soma Ayalskona. But the Saxons took it back. They appeared within the city as if rising from the shadows and drove us out.
What about the city walls and your guards?
The walls were unbreached, the guards unaware.
It was like they burst out of the center of the city itself, setting aflame everything in their path, shouting some nonsense about an ancient order of warriors.
By the time I saw the fires, too many of us were killed or captured. Our Yalskoma Summa, she bellowed the retreat and we took refuge in the ruins. But in the chaos, we were separated. She and the bulk of our forces fled northeast into the swamps. I'd follow if we were fit to. We need her iron fist.
I can find Soma. Be ready when we return.
She'll be deep in the fog of the Fenlands by now. Find her longship. That's your best bet.
Gin hell of God, welcome back, Cactus.
Areas off limits. Show me what lies ahead.
Katasunus, hurry!
Sigurd!
You heard up!
Won't survive, fool!
Christ is surely with us.
Soma dragged the Saxons east from her longship to tire them out and lose them in the fog.
Thank you so much.
Not breathing, are you?
Huh?
Definitely not a sin.
Lawrence, be kind. Thank you.
Show me